Well, moving ahead, a skywalk that will make life easier for pedestrians will soon come up near the busy Mehdipatnam right in Bazaar area, with Municipal Administration and Urban Development Minister K.T. Rama Rao approving the detailed designs here. The Hyderabad Metropolitan Development Authority will call for bids to take up the construction of the steel skywalk. MA and UD Principal Secretary Arvind Kumar tweeted on Wednesday. There are also plans to spruce up the premises by constructing redesigned bus shelters as part of the project, which will be taken up at an estimated cost of ₹34.28 crore. According to the officials, project aims at improving pedestrian movement at one of the busiest junctions and most congested roads in the city at the Mehdipatnam Rai Bazaar, includes an elevated pedestrian corridor and a commercial building including lift.